On what is a perfect night for football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Australia versus Austria.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And the starting 11 for Australia.
Well, although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
And a look at the starting 11 for Austria. Martin Hinteregger plays with Alexander Dragovic in central defence. And leading the line today, Marko Arnautovic. And this confrontation is underway. Arnautovic. Retaining possession proving difficult. Getting in there to take it away. Possession given away, unfortunately. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Jago. McLaren. Oh, a lovely ball. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
He's driven in the corner. Losing possession. Dzeko. Martin Boyle. He made it look simple, really. Arnautovic. Konrad Leimer. Hinteregger in possession. Plenty of options. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. It is to be a throw in. Marcel Zabica. He might yet finish. And a timely intervention. Grant. Boyle. James Dzeko. Trent Sainsbury. Unable to keep the ball. Baumgartner. David Alaba. Hinteregger in possession. Schlager. Leimer on the ball. Well, fine use of the ball. Moving into the advanced position. Schlager. Arnautovic! And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
One nil then. Degenek. Mabil. Jamie McLaren. Awer Mabil. Really getting stuck in defensively. Schlager. On the ball, Schlager. Baumgartner. This attack looks highly promising. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Martin Hinteregger. On the ball, Schlager. Hinteregger in possession. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Baumgartner. Hinteregger in possession. David Alaba. Schlager. Promising pass. Arnautovic. Could be. And power over subtlety. He's hit the woodwork.
Well, he made decent contact with it, but he has to score from that range.
are there to intercept. Martin Hinteregger. This is Alaba. And they need to get tighter here. Alaba. Schlager. Well, he just let his opponent glide by. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Marcel Zabica. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance?
I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally.
Trent Sainsbury. James Jago. Jamie McLaren. And a fine tackle. And there the attack ends for now. David Alaba. Baumgartner. Difficult to stop him. Schlager. Arnautovic. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Grant. Trent Sainsbury. Dangerous looking attack. They've won back possession. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Marcel Zabica. Arnautovic. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Mabil. Well, the timing of the pass, that little bit off. Struggling to keep the ball. They might be able to get in now. He had to react and did. Christoph Baumgartner. Schlager. On to Leiner. Well, he's given it away. Grant. And taking it away. Schlager. Leimer on the ball. Marcel Zabica. Konrad Leimer. Excellent passing. Schlager. This looks threatening. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. James Jago. Hrustic. Mabil has it. Trent Sainsbury. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Oh, but they've lost it now. Christoph Baumgartner. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Konrad Leimer. Marco Arnautovic with it. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Well, a second goal for them here.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent.
Must be! And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And then it's a pretty tidy finish too. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Konrad Leimer. The ball with Zabica. Promising possession, this. Body on the line. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, no problems defensively. Grant. Aydin Hrustić. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Running with the ball confidently. Oh, big opportunity. Cuts it back and reading it absolutely superbly. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Defenders need to cover. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Marcel Zabica. Hinteregger in possession. Baumgartner. Could be threatening. On the ball, Schlager.
Well, as you can see here, the build-up is patient, it's precise and penetrative, which opens up the opposition. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Schlager. Dragovic. On the ball, Schlager. Fine sequence of passes. Schlager. Konrad Leimer. On the ball, Schlager. Stefan Leiner. Martin Hinteregger. Leimer on the ball.
Arnautovic. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay, and you just have to admire the patience of the passing as they look for that defence-splitting ball, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Martin Boyle. Grant. Really good interception. Christoph Baumgartner. Oh, they've lost it. Could be troublesome. Given away again. Marcel Zabitzer, it's a good-looking ball in behind. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Well, on the cusp of the halftime interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
Is it going to be? Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And take it away. Manny prevented it from going over the line. Chance to cross. Christoph Baumgartner. And they need to get tighter here. But nothing comes of it. Martin Boyle. Well, that's a super ball over the top. It might still be problematic. Well, it came to nothing in the end. David Alaba. Baumgartner. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Arnautovic. And return to Arnautovic. Chance to play it in. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. And intercepted it. Jego. Aydin Hrustic. He's very adept at protecting the ball. James Jego. Martin Boyle. They might be onto something. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And over comes the corner. Smuggled away. Determined defending. Alert defending. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, too close to the goalkeeper to really pose a threat. David Alaba. Arnautovic. On the ball, Schlager. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority in attack, Stuart.
Yeah, he's been getting on the ball at every opportunity and he's doing so much with it. He's scored goals and created chances. He's been the outstanding player on the pitch so far.
And this confrontation is underway. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Arnautovic! And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Arnautovic. Could be. And power over subtlety, he's hit the woodwork.
Well, he made decent contact with it, but he has to score from that range.
Marco Arnautovic with it. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight. Another goal! The lead grows to four now, a rampant display. Arnautovic. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Well, they might be onto something. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Unable to keep the ball. Aydin Hrustić. He's protecting it well. Difficult to stop him. And teammates to play it to. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Good bit of pressing. Arnautovic. Very quick thinking there. Hrustić. James Jago. Dangerous looking through ball. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And very adept at holding the ball up in this manner. Boyle. On the ball, Mabil. They've won back possession. Stefan Leiner. Throw-ins given. Aydin Hrustić. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Playing with purpose and control. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Schlager. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Well, running room in the wide position. Marcel Zabica. Clean challenge. Jago. Lost possession. Couldn't keep it. Awer Mabil. Degenek. We're making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Grant. Sainsbury has it. Degenek. Mabil. Chance to cross. Cuts it back. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Now, what can they produce on the flank? Has the strength to hang on to it. An effective challenge. Jamie McLaren. Jago. Aziz Behic. It is to be a throw-in. And they're making a change. Aydin Hrustić. Trent Sainsbury. McLaren. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Konrad Leimer. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Aydin Hrustić. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. He's protecting it effectively. Good strength to keep the ball. Konrad Leimer. And options in the centre. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And played short. And using his strength to shield the ball. McLaren. Grant. Can they get in behind them? A glorious chance. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, no danger now. Promising position, this. Shielding the ball superbly. Really effective shielding under pressure. He takes aim, and the post denied him. Now, what can they do from here? And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
Oh, no! It wouldn't go in for him.
Well, he's tried to put it right inside the post. Give the keeper no chance. Not a good penalty, though.
Strong play here on the shielding front. Martin Boyle. And unable to keep the ball. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. McLaren. Can he do it? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
David Alaba. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Baumgartner has the strength to hang on to it. And a fine tackle. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Matthew Lecky. Will it be? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again, they simply can't handle him.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Martin Hinteregger. Alexander Dragovic now. Marcel Zabica. Martin Hinteregger. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? He could pick out a teammate. And take it away. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. James Jago. Degenek. Grant. James Jago. And reading it absolutely superbly. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Using his strength to shield the ball. They couldn't maintain possession. Marcel Zabica. David Alaba. Opportunity here. ...20 minutes to go in this one. Matthew Lecky. Behic. Oh, moving it nicely. Doing well to keep possession. Giving the ball away. An attack full of promise. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Crossing possibilities. Schlager. Is it going to be? And an astute piece of defending. Well, the referee has decided that the injury is sufficiently serious for play to be stopped. Treatment required. So following the injury, back underway again here. playing with purpose and control.
And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Well, strong play here.
Aziz Behic. Miloš Degenek. Lecky.
A quarter of an hour remaining here.
Hrustić.
Moving forward effectively. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. David Alaba.
Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. What can they do from here?
Good strength to keep the ball.
Schlager.
Using his physical strength to shield it.
Possession and patience, the watchwords.
Alaba. Options in the centre. In position here to protect the ball.
Difficult to stop him.
And crossed in there. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Opportunity. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area, just poor defending all round.
Aydin Hrustić.
Excellent defending. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. David Alaba.
Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay.
Aydin Hrustić. Can he put it away? Pivotal moment defensively.
Who can they pick out?
And they deal with the threat this time. Could cross it in here. Can he get one back? He can! And who's to say there's not enough time for them to level matters? It would be quite the story.
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Marcel Zabica. Gregoric. Intercepting it intelligently. Boyle. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Showing good defensive judgment. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Konrad Leimer. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Oh, showing excellent vision. Oh, he's done it! But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Boyle. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Good physical play. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And now the delivery. Well, no problems defensively. He's using his strength to good effect. Hrustic. Good strength to keep the ball. Interception to snuff out the danger. Nice and easy for the keeper. Gregoric. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Laid into the box. A deft clearance. Aydin Hrustic. And an astute piece of defending. Schlager. A really effective shielding under pressure. A good and fair challenge. Well, he could run onto it here. Teammate in support. Very quick thinking there. Stefan Leiner. On the ball, Schlager. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Strong play here. Snuffing out the danger. Well, wait, don't go anywhere. We're going to have 5 additional minutes. Now, a decent position. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, we can take another look now. It's great interplay between the two of them to start the move off. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Boyle. On the ball, Schlager. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Chance to cross. And a goal kick given.
Leiner. The ball with Zabica. David Alaba. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. It needs an accurate cross. Strong play here on the shielding front. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Can someone get on the end of this? And I think the threat has been averted. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Just didn't look as sharp as normal. And I don't think they deserved anything from the game. They need to get a better performance in next time out.
And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Marko Arnautovic with it. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet. Must be. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight. Another goal! The lead grows to four now, a rampant display. Arnautovic. Hat-trick, a special moment for him. Aydin Hrustic. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. There it is, a fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. McLaren. Can he do it? And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Giving the ball away. An attack full of promise. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserved. He can! And who's to say there's not enough time for them to level matters? It would be quite... Oh, showing excellent vision. Oh, he's done it! But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to... Now a decent position. And a goal! He's put it away, A celebratory moment. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?